Okay, the motherboard has already plugged into the case and the display. Let's plug the power supply over here. We have light. That means charging. Okay. Let's try to power it on from the keyboard connector over here. The power button of this motherboard is on the keyboard, and most likely is these two pins from here. And you can see there we have light, white light, and the motherboard is on. You can see there we have BIOS for these Asus. Okay, fan is spinning there. You can see that from the BIOS too, is spinning. Okay. Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe my channel for more videos.